Nestled on the grounds of the Carrying Place Golf and Country Club, the Manor by PeterandPauls.com is the perfect venue to host your next event. Located 15 minutes north of Canada's Wonderland, the Manor's picturesque scenery will leave your guests talking for years to come. With the added advantage of an outdoor tented patio and the option for golf, the Manor is your destination location. Whether you are planning an intimate event for 10 people or 400 people, the Manor features over 34,000 square feet of flexible space. The Manor boasts three private event rooms and, during the summer months, two outdoor patio vicinities with tented space to accommodate from 200 to 500 guests. The Manor is equipped with the latest audio-visual equipment provided by our in-house partner, S4 Sound Sensation. The Alexander Hall accommodates up to 400 people and is 4,368 square feet. The room features private restrooms, a private bar, a spacious lobby, coat check, floor-to-ceiling windows, and use of a personal VIP suite. The hall features two private outdoor terraces with direct access from the banquet hall. During the months of May through October, the terraces are set with seating for your guests to enjoy the breathtaking scenery. The Elizabeth Hall accommodates up to 400 guests and is 4,368 square feet. During the months of May through September, the hall capacity increases upwards of 500 guests with use of an on-site tent extension adjacent to the hall. The room features private restrooms, floor-to-ceiling windows, coat check, a private indoor and outdoor patio bar, spacious outdoor cocktail space, and use of a personal VIP suite. The extensive outdoor grounds and tented patio space offers the ideal setting and flexibility for your next event. The Victoria Hall accommodates up to 200 people and is 1,825 square feet. The room may be partitioned into three separate rooms for breakout meeting space or functions of a more intimate nature. The room features private restrooms, a private entrance, coat check, an intimate lobby space, windows that provide natural lighting, and use of a personal VIP suite.
Hospitality has always been a passion of mine. It's one of those few jobs that you get to look after people and service people on a continual basis. I don't view my job as work. They say if you enjoy your job, you'll never work a day in your life. I don't feel like I'm working these days.